In conclusion, formative assessment and summative assessment, this is one type of assessment or evaluation, and this type of evaluation is based on the frequency of conducting evaluation. And formative assessment, it is an ongoing assessment of the student's achievement while the instructional course or program is in progress, so as to monitor the progress of the student. Summative assessment. This is the final assessment of the student's achievement at the end of a course or the program to finally grade the students or to rank the student.